Toby, I know my sister's here this weekend, but you and I know who's really in charge, okay? It's you.
This ordinary dog.
I have everything under control.
Has a big secret.
Agent Toby Barks, do you read me?
Hold your horses, lady.
Agent Barks, welcome to the party.
The bad guys are getting smarter every day, so we've got to keep one step ahead of them.
I got this, no problem.
Toby?
Hi, guys.
Toby, are you talking?
No, yes. Look, I'm not just your dog. I'm a highly trained government agent. We're running out of time. Auntie B invented some real game-changing gadgets. Someone must be after her.
When things get rough.
You'll never get away with this, Lane.
I think I already have.
How are we going to save Auntie B?
Don't worry, kid. I have a plan.
Pause in the middle.
Barks!
Send in the top dog.
Agents, mount up.
Let's go. Hey, 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 hey.
We're tails deep in a government emergency here.
The voice of John Lovitz.
Thank you so much, everyone.
And Dean Cain.
Hey, Ted.
See, you were hearing that too, right?
Agent Toby Barks.
One more time, break it down.
It's go time. Yeah.